My name is Kyle Ostrem. I've been playing tournament paintball for 4 years. I'm 17, and I play for Team Notorious.
I got started in paintball from an old friend of mine that I used to go to school with, and he took me out to a local field one day and just started playing woods ball. Got hooked on it. I stopped playing woods ball because all my friends that played paintball started playing tournaments, and I just followed them. Thought it was interesting to watch them play, and it's just a completely different, new experience.
Sidewalks and street lights. What are your favorite parts about playing paintball?
My favorite parts about paintball is that, when you get a team, when you know each other for a while, you guys all become family, and just guys are just really close, and all you guys want to do is go play paintball and go kill people, Gets the steam off.
I've been playing tournament paintball for 3 years, and I'm on Team Notorious. I had a dream last night. Definitely my brother Anthony was my inspiration number one. I remember him and his friend Tyler used to be in my backyard with their spiders, ET knives or whatever, old school. And they're in our backyard running drills and shit, talking to each other, not even shooting paint. They got all their gear on, looking hella goofy. And I was just out there watching them. And I was like, dude, this is pretty cool. So he was definitely a big inspiration for me just playing paintball wise. I thought it was cool and I wanted to kind of be like him, but definitely be a baller and stuff like that. I got started in the paintball from my brother Anthony. He took me out to just go play with him because he got into it with his friend. I just went out there and just played with him and had a good time, really. My favorite part about playing paintball right now, I have to say, is probably how you come together with other people. They might be from different groups or anything, but how we all like to do the same things, play paintball. How I can go out and know that on Saturday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday I'm going to be with people that don't give a shit what's going on during the week, but we get together and we play paintball and that's all we like to do. Tournament-wise or anything, just go out there and play. That's what I like to do right now.